From Nashville, Tennessee, it's Country Music Time, brought to you by your local Air Force recruiter and this radio station. Now here's the star of this week's show, Gene Watson.
I sobered up in Houston, in the bed of my pickup truck. My head was hanging so heavy, I could hardly hold it up. I got to thinking about sweet little woman I left all alone. And that's when I started rolling, drinking my way back home. Drinking my way back home, listening to a honky-tonk song. I hope the devil and soul don't steer me wrong, cause I'm drinking my way back home. Texas sundown on this redneck of mine. Every time I pop a top, I'm getting closer to the Arkansas line. I left a trail of Lone Star beers from here to San Antonio. So baby, here I come, don't worry, drinking my way back home. Drinking my way back home, listen to a honky-tonk song. I hope the devil in my soul don't steer me wrong, cause I'm drinking my way back home. Drinking my way back home, listen to a honky-tonk song. I hope the devil in my soul don't steer me wrong, cause I'm drinking my way back home. Here it comes, baby.
Drinking My Way Back Home by Gene Watson. Welcome to Country Music Time. Really appreciate you coming by the studio to talk to us today. Tell us about this new album.
Well, I'll tell you, you know, I've been recording for quite some time and everything, and we were talking earlier about my band. Well, this is the second album that I've recorded using the Farewell Party Band, and I feel real good about it. In fact, I think this might be one of my best efforts, because it being the second album, I think my band is a whole lot more adjusted to studio-type work. They feel more at home, you know, playing the sessions and everything. And, of course, I think I had one of the best selections of material that I've been able to come across in a while. So I think it could very well be my best album so far. I'm keeping my fingers crossed anyway.
I'm sure it'll do terrific. You're considered one of the purest singers in country music, true to the older form of music.
Well, I guess the best way to say that is I'm just the countryest country singer in the business. No, I have. I stick pretty close to basics, you know. I don't take many chances. I feel like what I'm doing and what I've been doing is the thing that's made me what I am. I feel like it's the thing that's letting me win my fans over and all like that. So that's why I don't take a chance on crossover music or varying that far from the style of music that I started with. I like what I do. I think I know my capabilities better than anybody else, and I try to stick pretty close to home.
You also spend a whole lot of time on the road.
Well, we have been. I'm hoping that we can slow down a little bit, because I would like to spend more time in the studio and doing some other things that I would like to do. Although, I know you've got to be out there on the road so much. We've been spending 85-90% of our time out there in the past. And it's real rough, you know. You don't get younger doing that. And even by taking care of yourself, you really have to watch it and rest all you can and all like that. I'd like to slow down a little bit, but I still want to make myself available to the public.
Well, let's go on to take a listen to your new single coming out. Tell us a little bit about Forever Again.
Well, this song was written by Warren Robb, Dave Kirby, two good friends of mine and two of the best writers, you know, around this part of the country. And the first time I heard this song on a demo tape, I knew it was my kind of song. I record all types of songs, like, you know, all types of songs, like Drinking My Way Back Home, but Forever Again is the kind of song that I really love to get into. It's a ballad-type song, and I think if the people will listen to it, they'll agree with me that it is a beautiful song.
Let's hear Forever Again.
Thank you. I wish I could step out of my mind. Then I could be someone that's never known you. But I can't change the way I am, much less the way you feel. Or you'd be loving me forever still. I can't stop the winter from turning into spring, or summer giving way to autumn winds. But if I could take the world and make it face the other way, then you'd love me forever again. If I had a way of changing time, I'd stay busy turning back the pages. If I could make a miracle, I'd make one just for you. And you'd be loving me forever too. I can't stop the winter from turning into our summer giving way to autumn winds. But if I could take the world and make it face the other way, then you'd love me forever again. You'd love me forever again.
And now here's Air Force Sergeant Charlene Shearer with a few words about the United States Air Force.
Thank you, Gene. When you consider your future, aim high. You're young and bright, and you've got a lot to offer today's job market. But what kind of skills do you have? Have you had much training? How much experience? These are questions that every employer will ask you, and if you come up short, you may be left behind. The United States Air Force asks those questions too, but we provide skills, training, and experience. In the Air Force, you can earn while you learn. There's a decent starting salary with regular raises, 30 days of vacation with pay each year, and you can even earn an associate degree through the Community College of the Air Force. So if you want to learn the skills it takes to make it today while you're serving your country, call your local Air Force representative. The phone number is listed under U.S. Government. Aim high and consider an exciting and rewarding future waiting for you in the United States Air Force.
I stay out late most every night until closing time, trying to find a way to drink your memory off my mind. And even if it goes just right, I never make a bet. But sometimes I get lucky and forget. Sometimes I can close my eyes and you're not waiting there, constantly reminding me how much you used to care. And losing you was one thing I guess I'll always regret. But sometimes I get lucky and forget. Sweet rosé and burgundy just lead to scotch and rye. At times it hurts me so much I just hang my head and cry. No, it ain't been easy for me, I'm not over you yet. But sometimes I get lucky and forget. Sometimes I can close my eyes much you used to care. And losing you was one thing I guess I'll always regret. But sometimes I get lucky and forget. Sometimes I get lucky and forget.
Sometimes I get lucky and forget. Gene Watson here on Country Music Time. Tell me, Gene, what do you do when you're not singing or producing a new record?
Usually out piddling with a car, doing something with it, or else horizontal on the couch watching TV.
Sometimes I Get Lucky is also on your new album, right?
No, Sometimes I Get Lucky was the title song from our previous album,
mm-hmm.
And a real good song. The Drinking My Way Back Home, of course, and Forever Again are from the brand new album titled Little by Little, and we're kind of saving that song. I'd like for people to get the album, listen to it, because I'm almost positive that it will be a single from the album and probably one of the strongest songs I've ever come out with. But they'll have to get the album, listen to that, or wait till the next show.
Okay. We were talking during the song a little bit about videos. You've recorded a couple of those now, haven't you?
Right. We did a video on You're Out Doing What I'm Here Doing Without, and Sometimes I Get Lucky and Forget.
Mm-hmm.
I don't know, for that matter, how well they've been doing or anything like that. I know I've had a lot of response from people who have got a chance to see them and all like that, but it's kind of different, you know.
How do you like working on that aspect of?
Well, it was kind of awkward for me because, like I say, I stay pretty close to home, you know, and who's ever producing the videos and everything, I hope they know what they want, because all I know how to do is exactly what they tell me. I'm definitely not an actor, so they got to tell me what they want me to do, and I try to do it the best I can, but it's not that bad. It's different. I enjoy it.
Well, Gene, I want to thank you very much for joining us today, and I wish you a lot of success with your new album and with your single Forever Again. It's beautiful.
I think it is, and I appreciate it. It's always a pleasure to be on the show.
Country Music Time was recorded in Nashville, Tennessee, and was brought to you by your local Air Force recruiter and this radio station. Technical direction by Chuck Hausey. Engineering by Skip Shimmin. This is Air Force Sergeant Charlene Shearer saying thanks again to Gene Watson and reminding you to contact your local Air Force recruiter to get more details about Air Force experience. It could be your ticket to a great way of life.